now, just if I type in anything with H, it just hentai pops up now. Great.